Duke of Sussex will launch a publicity blitz for his explosive autobiography spare by sitting down for a revealing interview with CBS News 60 Minutes host Anderson Cooper. It emerged today. The network has released a short trailer for the interview, which will air just 2 days before the book is released. While it does not provide audio of Harry speaking, at one point the prince is seen with a plaintive expression while gesticulating to emphasize a point.